Hey guys, I'm Clinton.
I'm Anna.
And welcome to Borneo Jazz Festival 2022.
Enjoy the show! You're here with me at Borneo Jazz Festival 2022 day one. There's gonna be a lot of exciting activities happening today, so let's see what's in it for us. There's gonna be Borneo Boat Lute Revival Exhibition, Borneo Tattoo Showcase, Borneo Batik Demonstration, the Artsy Fartsy Artisan Market, cocktail making with local produce, and also masterclass testing session. Let's go! Next, we have the Borneo Jazz Talent Search Masterclass by DJ Estef and Maddie Klein with the two winners, DJ Rockets and Jaren Leong. Okay guys, you're here with me at the Seahorse stage where there will be a sunset welcome reception. There will be a performance by Miri Sape Movement, Evolution of the Sape, and also Sunset Hour featuring DJ Estef. Thank you. Alright guys, it's the main event for Borneo Jazz Festival Day 1. Are you guys excited? Because the first band is Afro Asia featuring Steve Thornton.
Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm Anna. Welcome to the backstage exclusive of Borneo Jazz Festival 2022, Jazz in the Jungle. Okay, here with me I have Afro Asia and Steve Thornton. What an amazing performance, guys. How are you guys feeling?
I feel very good.
Amazing. Yeah. How about you guys?
And also the audience, the warmness and the response of the audience was very good. Yeah.
First question, what inspired that performance tonight? Anyone can answer.
Actually, the energy of the place and also the audience.
Yes.
You know, we can talk about the music, and most of the time when we play, we try to keep an open mind for what we're going to do. Even though we know which songs we're going to play, every place it can be different.
True.
You know, so what made it happen tonight, I think it's the place and the crowd.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah. That's good to hear. Thank you. Okay, on to the next question. Okay, what's the best piece of advice you can give to aspiring musicians out there watching the show tonight?
Passion, true passion. If you got passion for what you're doing, it doesn't matter whether you're a musician, a painter, an artist, horseback rider, whatever. But you got to have passion for what you do.
Alrighty, and there you have it, guys. Afro Asia and Steve Thornton, thank you so much, guys. Enjoy the rest of the festival. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Up next, guys, we have Medic Line Soul Trio.
Thank you.
another backstage exclusive of the Borneo Jazz Festival 2022, and I have here the amazing Mary Klein with me.
Thank you so much.
That was an exceptional performance. How do you feel right now?
Well, I'm feeling overwhelmed. It's such a great crowd here. I'm feeling hot.
Uh-huh.
It's like you're playing the hardest concert of your life inside a shower. But it's really great. It's such a great atmosphere here at Borneo Jazz. Thank you.
It truly is. All right. Okay. I have a few sets of questions for you. Are you ready?
Shoot.
Okay. Tell us a little bit about your performance earlier.
Well, we played like own original songs, only my compositions today. And there is a kind of wide range of styles from Afrobeat to soul, jazz, funk. But some people even describe parts of the concert as prog rock, going to really trying to span a widest range of sounds with a very small lineup and just three guys, but being very intimate in the lineup, but very widespread in the styles.
Really. That's amazing. That's amazing. Are there any words you'd like to share with the audience at home right now watching?
Hey, so happy. Thanks for watching us. And please support live music as soon as you're back as you can. I think the energy in the room is incomparable to watching this concert on screen. And I really hope that we see you all at live concerts very soon again.
Hear that? Okay. If you can describe your experience so far here with three words, what would it be?
Three words?
Three words only.
Just so wonderful.
Just so wonderful. You heard that, guys. Okay, alrighty, there you have it, guys. That was Mary Klein, the amazing Mary Klein. Thank you so much for your time. Enjoy the rest of the night.
Oh, we will.
And for the last performance of the main stage tonight, we have our very own local rapper, Bunga.
Sing with me if you know this song, okay?
Kita menyemai baja bagai si gadis ayu indah santun jika dijaga. Alah payung lepayung sintan payung intan payung entah setahun jago lahan dayung asal sampai ke hujung. Hey! Jangan langsung congkado naik junjung. Buka senang dah hidup senang ada sampan sibuk nak berenang. Jaga-jaga ada mata-mata yang hati tak tenang. Tengok orang menang. Oh, cuba nak ubah cuma perlu satu. Cuba cemiru pun cuma ada aku. Tak hirau walaupun tak laju. Janji pun kawal yang putus seraju. Siapa kata ku tak boleh. Toleh-toleh dulu pandang remeh. Dipijak di hati dah berdolah dalek. Telah jadi kata tak boleh tarik. Belahan dayung sampai ke ujung. Jangan disanjung. Kado naik junjung.
this will be the last backstage exclusive for the night. Okay, now we have here with me Bunga.
Hello.
Okay, the first question. What's the best piece of advice a fellow musician ever gave you?
Someone has told me that you should not compete yourself with others, but compete with yourself only. Sebab, you know, because if you compete with others, then you feel down because semua orang akan lebih daripada you. So you just need to compete with yourself. Mm-hmm. Love yourself,
yes,
darling.
If you can describe your experience here so far in 3 words, what would that be?
Okay, fun.
Fun.
Friendly.
You hear that, Mirian?
See.
There you have it, guys. That was Bunga for us. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much
for your time.
Thank
all right.
You, Miri.
Enjoy your the rest of the night.
Thank
all right,
you, thank
you.
So
okay, guys, that's a wrap for first day of Borneo Jazz Festival 2022.
Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Be sure to check out day 2 and day 3 right here at Borneo Jazz Festival 2022. See you guys. Hey guys, I'm Clinton Jerome.
I'm Anna.
And we are right here in Coco Cabana for day 2 of Borneo Jazz Festival 2022.
So there are a lot of activities that you guys can check out throughout the festival, such as the wellness program.
And also other activities that are happening today. For instance, the percussion workshop by Steve Thornton and also the Borneo Jazz Talent Search Showcase. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, first up we have the amazing master percussionist Steve Thornton. Steve Thornton is a master percussionist who has worked with the likes of Dato' Siti Nurhaliza, Sheila Majid, and even Mariah Carey. Stay tuned. Thank you.
funky sometimes. One drum.
One and two and three and four and one and two.
Nama saya Akira. from Japan.
What do you think about the workshop?
Sangat menarik. Very interesting. This is Borneo Jazz.
Up next, ladies and gentlemen, we have the Borneo Jazz Talent Search 2022. This round for the jazz category, we have the winner, which is Jay Rin Leong, who will be performing his original compositions just for you guys. Enjoy. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the winner of the DJ category for the Borneo Jazz Talent Search 2022. Give it up for DJ Rockets. Borneo Jazz Festival 2022, the first performance for the night. Let's give it up for LMA Fernandez and Richard Jackson. Enjoy!
I'm so happy for my ex now. Maybe he can find somebody who will feel like she's out of her mind. With love for him, the way I'm out of my mind with love for you. And maybe I'm only saying it 'cause this kind of love is new. But on the other hand, my love is true, and it's hard to imagine. Hard to imagine. Hard to imagine anybody could love anybody else the way I love you. Looking back, I feel so silly, thinking how I spent all those days and nights just crying because I was torn apart. Wish I knew what I was feeling would all be just forgotten, because the sunshine that is you would mend my broken heart. If I had the chance to do it all again, I would say, girl, your angel's coming in. And it's hard to imagine, hard to imagine, hard to imagine anybody could love anybody else the way I love you. Now that I found you, I feel free. I feel free, free just to be myself, never really worried what anybody thinks of me. Now that you're with me, I can say, for the first time in my life, I really don't care what anybody throws my way. Go ahead. Myself, never really worry what anybody thinks of me. Now that you're with me, I can say, yeah, for the first time in my life, I really don't care what anybody throws my way. Oh, suddenly dip, bop, do, be bop, it, oh, billy, did it, oh.
Come on. He doesn't like the 80s.
He doesn't like
He says I'm way too lazy.
She never forgets.
But it's never a problem for my baby and me. He wakes up way too early.
She sleeps the whole day.
He always has a problem when I want to pay.
But it'll always just be about my baby and me. What do I do when all she wants to do is lay down?
Oh, what can I say when he just likes to talk till I drown?
Maybe one day she'll get up and catch the sunrise with me.
And maybe one day I'll decide what we both watch on TV.
She's always so bossy.
He ignores my advice.
She does things her own way.
He always thinks twice.
But it'll always just be
about my baby and me.
Borneo Jazz Festival 2022 backstage exclusive with me, Anna, day two. Okay, here with me I have Alame Fernandez and Richard Jackson, who just finished a great performance. How are you guys feeling?
Oh, amazing.
Appreciative.
What a,
nice.
What a great crowd. Yeah. Super fun. They were so like warm and they sang along, clapped along. Yeah, great.
I'd love to know, what was your inspiration for the performance tonight?
Just love, really.
Yeah, I mean, we
love
basically did a lot of love songs, and you know, celebrating life.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
What was your favorite part of the performance tonight?
Everybody's singing along.
Yeah. They sang along and they sang in tune really well.
Wow. Too.
Yeah, they sounded like a proper choir, so that was really cool.
All right, there you guys have it. Alame Fernandez and Richard Jackson. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of the festival.
Thank you so much,
Bonio Jazz. What a performance by Alame Fernandez and Richard Jackson. Up next, guys, we have Nicolective featuring Nico Yulasi and Mark Hutsuch. Enjoy! Oh, everyone, we're back with another backstage exclusive of Borneo Jazz Festival 2022, and we're here with Nicolective, with Nico Ilasi. I got that right.
I'm applauding you for pronouncing the name
Yay,
so
thank
great.
Thank you. So this is your first time in Miri, right? How do you guys like it so far?
Okay, so first time in Malaysia in total, and also of course in Miri. I loved it. I love the food. I love the weather. I love the sunsets here. Like really behind the venue where we play. Are you kidding?
Right? How about you, Mark?
So I love it here in Miri. The people are wonderful. The food is fantastic. I had the biggest prawn of my life today.
Where?
At the hotel that we're staying at, but it was
amazing.
it was like this big.
Wow.
It was unreal. So, no, the food is amazing. This festival has just been out of this world. The organizers have done such an amazing job. And we just feel so blessed to have been here, to have had that experience, and very grateful.
If you can describe your experience here so far in only 3 words, what would it be?
Borneo Jazz Festival.
There you go, guys. Borneo Jazz Festival. Okay, how about you, Nico?
A warm, beautiful restart. And I say restart because of COVID situation, mm-hmm. but also for me having dealt with some hearing issues and being back performing live. Okay. It's a great way for me to get, you know, back on stage and keep going.
That's great.
A warm, beautiful restart. I think that's
warm, beautiful restart. What an exceptional performance by Nicolective, you guys. Up next, we have Rio Sidek all the way from Bali, Indonesia for you guys. Enjoy the performance.
Wow. Selamat malam semuanya, apa kabar Miri? Oh my God, we are so happy to be here tonight. This is so good, you guys are amazing. Beautiful people. Cewek-ceweknya juga cantik semua dari Miri. Gaya bicaramu yang selalu anggun, senyumanmu tarik getaran hatiku, membuatku semakin inginkan dirimu selalu. Cara pandangmu yang menjerat mataku, bahasa tubuhmu merasuk jiwaku, membuatku terbang ke awan hayalan denganmu. Let me hear you say, come on. Everybody, come on. Tiga lagi. Satu lagi. Oh, this is amazing. One more. Come on.
This will be the last backstage exclusive at the Borneo Jazz Festival 2022 for the night. Okay, here with me we have Rio Cide Quintet. Oh my gosh, that was an amazing performance. Amazing, amazing, amazing. How are you feeling?
Oh my God, overwhelmed.
Overwhelmed
by the audience. They were so good. I mean,
the crowd, I mean.
The crowd's just
amazing.
You know.
What was your favorite part of tonight's performance?
I love, you know, playing next to people. You know, I can feel their energy when I play, like, you know, few notes and they go, oh my God, you know, I can feel that. So it gives me, you know, like, you know, semangat. You know?
Yes, kasih semangat. Yes,
semangat.
Yes. Yeah. Last question for you. If you can describe with three words, only three words, your experience so far, what will it be?
Apa ya, merinding.
Merinding, merinding ya guys.
Merinding satu. And then bagus sekali.
Bagus sekali. Yeah. Okay guys, that's a wrap for the backstage exclusive of Borneo Jazz Festival 2022. We'll be back for tomorrow's finale. Are you guys excited? Because I am. See you guys there tomorrow. Good night.
Hey guys, Clinton Jerome here for day 3 of the Borneo Jazz Festival 2022. Now there are a lot of fun activities that you are able to experience during the festival, and they are the wellness program by Speed Fitness and Reconnect and Recharge, the Borneo Boat Lute Revival Exhibition, Borneo Tattoo Showcase, Borneo Batik Demonstration, the Artsy Fartsy Artisan Market, cocktail making with local produce for adults only, the Pot Embassy for adults and kids above 12 years old, sip and paint for adults only, and the fabric tie-dye activity. So be sure to check it out and enjoy.
Alright guys, I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves so far throughout the entire festival. Right now happening at the Borneo Jazz Festival 2022 is the Eco Drum Workshop, conducted by legendary percussionist and drummer Louis Pragasam and Steve Thornton. Enjoy! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, up next we have the Borneo Jazz Festival Fab Lab Collective. Now, what is the Fab Lab Collective? It's basically a 6-week empowering program whereby professional musicians train their mentees and they're gonna showcase their incredible talents during this time. So be sure to check it out. Borneo Jazz 2022. The first main stage performance of the night is Asia Beat featuring Louis Pragasam, Helga Violin, and also a special guest performer, our very own Clinton Jerome.
The spear of destiny into the stars, shielded praise into the wind. Raise your head up to the sky, shielded praises of the Father for the Son. Feel the rhythm of the trident shining through the crescent moon, dead to dream, dead to reach for a higher plane, dare to fail and try again, dare to dream, dare to dream, dare to reach for a higher ground, dare to seek a different sound, to dream. Ladies and gentlemen, Helga.
See no helping hand and bleeding on the ground. The lamp of carriage lies away. In the darkness lies away, moving to the rhythm beating in your heart. See the vision born and bold in your hands, light the hand.
With me, Anna, at the backstage exclusive of Borneo Jazz Festival 2022. And here with me, we have the amazing drummer, the founder of Asia Beat, mm-hmm. Louis Ferguson. Hi, how are you feeling?
Fantastic. Fantastic. It's such a beautiful festival, beautiful people. Man, I love East Malaysia.
East Malaysia, love you.
Yeah, I'm coming back more.
The first question, I'd love to know what the inspiration was for tonight's performance.
Okay, a couple of things. First one was, I'm coming here to perform for the Miri. I played before the pandemic.
Yes.
And then I also launched my Asia Beat 40th anniversary album. So I was excited to bring my new music to the audience here in Miri. And also because I did all the eco jam stuff.
Mm-hmm, yes, yes.
So I want to, you know, introduce that to people, more of that.
Yes.
But really, we prepared the music really for the people in Miri. Doing all the new stuff. So, and this is a new band.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody had such a great time. I mean, yeah. Honestly.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but this is your second time here in Miri.
That's right.
For Borneo Jazz Festival, right? So how is your experience so far? And how is it different from 2019?
Okay, I tell you what. Okay, 2019, right? Yeah, it was great. I didn't play with my band. Mm-hmm. I played with as a guest.
Yeah.
It was beautiful. But I think everybody feels really good about coming back, having live music, because 2 years we were stuck in the house. Everybody is so negative, and this music is bringing it back. So for all of us performers and the people, I think it's so good to come out and share, bond,
yes,
through a common theme, the great Borneo Jazz Festival. I mean, it's so amazing.
It truly is.
Money can't buy stuff like this.
Are there any words you'd like to share with the audience watching at home?
I'd really like to say, please come out, support live music. I mean, go and watch every band in town, solo, duo, trio.
Every
concert, support it, because music is the only thing that's going to bring us together.
That is true.
And keep us together.
What an amazing performance by Asia Beat featuring Luis Progressum and our very own Clinton Jerome, born and raised in Miri. All right, up next we have Gecko and Tokage Parade. Stay tuned. Here with me in the backstage exclusive, I have Gecko and Tokage Parade all the way from Japan. Hi guys, how are you feeling?
Yeah, well, the best performance ever, yes. Well,
I believe this is your first time here.
Yeah.
So how do you like it here so far? How is your experience?
This experience very suddenly very far, but
fun?
Yes, a lot fun. Of fun.
A lot of fun.
Yes.
All right.
Well, please call us next year.
Next year, come back. Yeah. All right. Amazing. What was your favorite part of the performance?
In the performance.
Your favorite part.
I like all parts, but especially this is our we are band, but the each one is also the independent player, so we don't know how a player performs. Everything is different in different performance,
way.
yes, always changes.
Right.
So it is interesting part.
Okay, that's beautiful. If you can describe your experience so far with only three words, what would that be?
Three words.
Yeah,
this
only three.
Experience.
This experience.
Three words.
Only three words.
In English, okay. Japanese is okay.
Also okay.
Ah, okay. Oh, マジで最高.
マジで最高.
Very, very. Nice.
There you guys have it. Thank you so much, Gecko and Tokage Parade.
Ladies and gentlemen, what an awesome performance by Gecko and Tokage Band. That was simply insane, and I hope that you guys watching enjoyed it as well. Up next is a group that is insanely amazing. You're not gonna regret this. Make some noise for Q-Sound.
This is our last song, everybody. We're gonna take it all the way down to New Orleans. Keep that moving going.
Come on, everyone. Don't be shy to dance.
Lucky's dead. He wouldn't give no forfeit the gin. Now one too morning was a bottle of wine and hit that dude. Yes, he did. Now for a dollar and a dime, what are we gonna do? Light your fire on a fire. Gonna light your fire on a fire. Gonna light your fire. Gonna light your fire. I see that, I see you. Go and do that like that. I see you. Go. Yeah. All right.
Let's go, everybody.
We love it. We're having a good time. Yeah. Now, gonna take a little tote. On your smoke, and then you grab yourself a bottle of wine or Tuaq, because I like Tuaq. Drinking that Tuaq now. Don't you feel good? Yeah, go have yourself another glass, and you're gonna feel fine. What we gonna do, Yvonne? Gonna light your fire on a fire. Gonna light your fire on a fire. Gonna light your fire on a mile. Check y'all one more time. Y'all still sound a little uncertain, so we're gonna do it one more time like this. One of y'all feeling good, I want you to say like this. Say yeah, okay? Oh. If you're feeling real good tonight, let me hear you say yeah. Okay, it's almost there, it's almost there. We're getting there, we got level two. All right, we're gonna try one more time. If you're feeling real good tonight, let me hear you say yeah.
Yeah.
That's about level five, right? You say level five?
Level five. 4.5, man.
Let's get up to level seven first. We'll get to level seven.
Come on, everyone.
We'll get to level seven.
You can do this.
It's the last night of Borneo Jazz Festival 2022.
Exactly.
Now, we're going to do it one time. Borneo, hear it like this. If you're feeling real good tonight, let me hear you say, yeah. If you're feeling real good tonight, let me hear you say, yeah. If you're feeling real good tonight, let me hear you say, yeah.
Fire, on a fire, gonna light your fire, on a fire, gonna light your fire, on a fire, gonna light your fire. Q-Sound, everybody. Thank y'all so much.
Hi guys, this will be the last backstage exclusive of Borneo Jazz 2022, and I'm here with the amazing Q-Sound, who just finished a great performance that was amazing. You got me grooving, moving side to side.
We got you.
Yes,
we got you.
Yes.
Hey, I feel good. I feel good. It's great to perform at this festival again, and great audience. It's such a pleasure.
Yeah, it's your second time here, right?
Second time here.
How do you feel like it's different from the last Borneo Jazz?
The festival's grown a lot. I mean, I don't know. It's just equally as amazing as it was the first time, you know?
What was your favorite part of tonight's performance?
Favorite part of tonight's performance? I'd say probably there was a moment we had of everybody dancing.
Yes.
There was one
including
guy.
Including me.
Including you. Yeah, we saw you. And there was one guy right in the center that was uh-huh. really going at it. You know, like that. I love that stuff. We feed off of that type of energy. So I love that. That was fun.
If you can describe your experience here so far in only three words, what would that be?
I'd say tasty, because the food is amazing. Amazing because it was amazing, and hot because it's been really hot today.
It's pretty hot.
Hot in temperature and hot.
There you guys have it. That was Q-Sound. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, that's a wrap for Borneo Jazz Festival 2022.
We hope you guys enjoyed watching this as much as we had fun experiencing this. Big shout out to Sarawak Tourism Board and also No Black Tie Presents.
I am Anna.
And I'm Clinton.
And we're signing out.
See you guys.